The ramp to the parking garage looks like your best way in.
Serious trauma detected. Sun's munitions detected.
What the? figure out what they're doing here. See if you can find any intel on their operation. Seems like these guys are salvaging and repurposing anything they can from this place. They're crafty bastards, I'll give them that. Tag anything useful and I'll send in a recovery team later.
And blow the shit out of anything too dangerous.
Sun's reinforcements incoming.
Keep moving. We need to clear the next hall.
When you're done fucking things up there,
keep moving. You still got two halls to clear.
Intercepted.
Division's on my six!
So cut through the planetarium. We gotta secure that ordnance.
The third rock from the sun. Our home may not be the center of our universe. But so far, it is the only planet that can support life. In the vast universe of space, it's irrational that our little planet is the only place capable of creating and sustaining life. We know that Mars once had many of the elements found on Earth could only be created in the intensity of a supernova.
Wait, Jet!
While no other planet more than the ash of a dying star light years away. For millennia, but we are only now beginning to uncover some of their secrets. Earth, the third rock from the sun, our home may not be the center of our universe, but so far it is the only planet that can support life. In the vast reaches of space, it's irrational to think that our by these images. At one point,
thank you. get them!
We do!
Assistance needed.
Setting a recovery team. Link up with them and you'll be done there.
Components identified. Suggested use. Missile construction.
They must be using a casing from the museum's collection. If they can rig it with a warhead and some means of propulsion, they wouldn't even need a guidance system to hit the White House or a settlement.
Kinda goes without saying, but if you see any missiles lying around, make sure they can never, ever be used.
Database match indicates designation R90.
That would be the missile, then. Please neutralize that fucking thing by any means necessary.
Damn it. The salvage crew just ran into those reinforcements. They need backup.
Shut him down!
Sun's munitions factory is out of action and they lost a big stockpile of ordnance. Throw in the fact that the settlements can scavenge those workbenches and tools, and I'd say it's been a pretty good day.